Hello everyone. I'll see you again. Happy to see you. Let's start to your personal training with me. Go forward and go down. This way and four. Okay. If you have elastic band, you can make this position and stay on these blocks. It will be a good job. You must go up and down. This is good for work with your feet. One more. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay. Elastic band makes a good pressure to your muscles. And you can sit here and try to feel your fingers work. Okay. After this, we will have good feet with good lines. Yes. And we go to the next. With elastic band, you can make the different exercise. Without shoulders, you can just make put elastic band on the hands and go forward and go back. It's good exercise for your stretch and for your good position, your body, and for your health. Here, one more, and you can make this one-to-one rounds and back. So, yeah, good. With the elastic band, we can make different things. You can try without hand and try to open and fold the knee. You can do this on the half time for your dangerous. You can make the one round and try to 1, 2, 3 and four. Good. Change.